This is 10 Blocks here, and today, welcome back to The Sims 3 Point. And today, I'll be joined with my friend, the Panda.
Hello, this is Panda.
And so, he's been playing it too. And you might as well just do some stuff. So, Panda, what do you want to do?
Let's just, I'm not sure.
Dude, I'm trying to, like, where is he? No. He's in work. Nope. So guys, we can't do a lot of stuff. Because, oh, there he is. Hello.
How about they talk each other?
Oh, you want them to talk?
Yeah.
He's bad, dude. He's bad, dude. Okay. And Panda taught me this trick that every time you go peppers, you are going to brush your teeth. Now she's making them.
And block.
Yeah.
And then maybe, you know, people leave it up here.
Yeah.
Maybe you're supposed to be over here.
Why?
Because it's more better.
Okay, I'll put it right in front of my
head.
Okay, I got that.
I can do it with the flowers.
How?
Oh, okay.
Well, this is how you make money, guys.
I'll tell you.
Okay.
And then that's for more. Money.
Yeah, and die. What? Here?
Oh. You can use it, and then you put it, and then you sell it. You can, and then you get the money.
But I want gold. So cool.
What are you guys doing in
there? We're in our secret hiding spot. Modern clock.
What are you guys playing?
The Sims 3 Point. Yeah.
You guys want the video?
We're making a video right now, Ka.
Ka is snack.
Yes.
My name is Panda.
Dada!
My name is Panda.
No. Panda's name is Panda.
Oh, fine, but I'm Crunchy.
What? So it's gonna be 10 blocks, Panda and Crunchy. New Crunchy.
10 blocks and Fart.
Yes.
Yeah, sure. Hello, Fart. How about you doing?
Can I sell this?
Sorry, guys.
We had it. I'm just gonna
Stella and Stella.
Yeah, so I have a lot of money now.
What is it bad for you? Do you know that?
It's okay.
You can follow the tree.
Dude, I want some trees.
Why?
It's good. It's good to have nature.
God.
You, my man. And then my girl. You. Got some bell pepper. We got, Amanda's taking a break. He's taking a bathroom break. What is he doing? Bathroom break. Everybody always needs a bathroom break. So yeah, guys. Me and Panda, we're gonna try just a sec. I need to talk to Panda. So guys, so anyway, we're not gonna end this video right now. But just a second, guys. So as we are leaving the hideout, and we're gonna go somewhere else. And so, and we'll make some more bell peppers. Will help us get more money. They can take us in. How do you do that? Okay, make one person so they can shake somebody they dislike. Let's make up two stars. I don't have a thing. Person, but I don't have enough money. What's some outdoor decoration? There's a lot of stuff.
Maybe let's use
inside. I know. How do you like that I want? The one that's really good one.
Like what?
This one. See, we don't have any local points. Need to go get some local things. Should we do that? Rest 20 minutes.
do it. Yeah. I put the carrot just 5 minutes.
I want to get money fast. Oh, yeah.
Okay, we need to get a bookshelf.
Bookshelf? Wait. Let me...
Oh my gosh.
Hey, now I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
Just don't do already like that. Because the trap that people are coming up to. Sounds like weird.
They said bookshelf. Living room. Brenda has to leave right now. Yep, he left. So Panda just left us. Search. How do we find search? Okay, your Sim recalls Grandma's Sims cookbook. Which I'm in the living room. Don't forget to hit. I hope you had a nice time, me and Panda. And so, guys, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.